stronger euro, weaker yen, and also a somewhat weaker US dollar at the beginning of the week. Euro-US dollar is jumping to 1.3404 in the early trading in Asia this morning, and yen is continuing down, trading now in relation to US dollar on 89.50, which is a two-year low in relation to US dollar. The reason for the big jump in the euro this morning and the strength of the euro is Draghi's press conference after the European Central Bank's decision on the interest rate on Thursday. This has got most of the investors to draw the conclusion that might be the worst is now over in the eurozone, and that we might see some slight progress in the second half of 2013. The statements from the president of IMF this morning regarding Greece is pointing in the same direction. Also worthwhile observing is that $22 billion last week went into the stock markets, primarily then from secure assets as government bonds. This tells a little bit about investors' expectation for 2013. It seems, at least for now, to be a general opinion about a greater market optimism and economic growth in 2013. There are, however, big obstacles. We would have a clearer picture of the healthiness of the world economy when companies are starting to deliver on quarterly results, and it would be a lot of them during this week and next week. Alcoa's report last week was just a teaser, even if it was a good one. Also, of course, the problems connected to the fiscal cliff as budget cutting and a roof for the debt, ceiling for the debt level in the United States is still unsolved. Commodity markets were flat this morning, a little bit up, and we see that during the day, precious metals have been picking up. Gold is increasing from 1762 to 1772, and silver is also now demonstrating a much firmer trend after dipping a little bit down on Friday, trading now at $30.80. Oil prices are still strong. Brent crude is trading above $111 per barrel, and NYMEX New York crude is above $94. I wish you a very happy and good trading day in the first day of the week from United World Capital and Cyprus.